Hi there. Let's speak about slow speed hairpin corners. How I've done them. Four types of hairpin corner exist. Uphill left or right and downhill left or right. I've seen a lot of crash on YouTube, so I've decided to share how I've passed them. Fortunately, these crashes are happened on low speed, so low chance to get serious injury. But can cause expensive damages to your motorcycle. Don't forget you're losing time and your destroyed confidence either. The video's made in Cyprus, Alps, Dolomites and Gran Canaria. It seems to me the physics all the same. But be careful I don't test it in the southern hemisphere of the Earth. To the problem. As I've seen on those videos, the biggest enemy is the stalling, so you have to avoid it. How can you do? Use the first gear, in tight, steep corners with passenger and luggages, better if you use first instead of second. The most motorcycles can easily go 50 to 60 kilometers per hour. I know some can go over 150 kilometers per hour, but not relevant now. In a hairpin, maybe your speed is around 10 kilometers per hour and you sit on a heavy motorbike. So, even if you're in the first gear, your RPM may be too low. So add some RPM and balance your speed with the brake. I use the rear brake, which also help to keep your stability and with the slipping clutch, gently. But anyway, a loud and highly revving motorcycle with slipping clutch, but still moving much better than a fault one, believe me. Other helps. Save lean angle. Make as wide the corner as you can do, if needed wait to a clear path. Don't forget safety first. In the acceleration phase, especially uphill, don't forget. You're on first gear where you have the power and the torque. If you want to avoid from wheelie, use short shifting. On the videos I ride always with passenger and top case, and sometimes side case too, so with a heavy bike setup. The motorbikes are an old Kawasaki Versus 650, KTM 890 Adventure, Honda Africa Twin. No question, the easiest is the Africa Twin, because it has a DCT, automatic transmission. If I just help one rider, this video is worth it. Bye bye.